Now his body weight is over my arm, and I move here, outside. Okay. Again, I'm here. I block. I try to resist. I protect anyway the head because maybe I don't know when he start punching. Okay. And as I push the arms on this way, I put one leg inside. That's really important. I'm rotating my hip, and I put one leg inside. Next step from here, remember, this leg now is bended. So it's not so strong. To avoid that any way can go over, I need to use the left. Okay? So the left to try to come on the chest can hit the ribs. Okay, I knee the ribs and then I block here and I protect, because now if you try to push and move forward, it's my knee that is blocking. And this leg, if you see, there's not too much weight. And this one I needed to start kicking. Okay, this close to the hip and close to the groin. Okay, so as I block this position coming forward, I start hitting here the groin. Okay, one, two, until it start moving back. Okay, no, no, keep going. Yeah, I move one, two, and now when it's moving back to the hip, I can release this one. Now I can go directly here or attack here first to open more, and then pop. I need to start attacking the head. Remember, I use the heel. The shoes are really strong, okay? And I use the edge against the jaw. Okay, start kicking like here until he's moving back. As he's lifting the head, now it's the moment that I can attack him and try to make him out of balance. To do so, normally I like to attack the area of the solar plexus because this is a hit, and then I can push him back, okay? So I hit here, push him.
And go, 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 go. Hitting, hitting, hitting. Hitting, hitting, to lie. Go, 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 go. Hit like crazy. Both hands, yes. Go, go, go. Hard, hard. Daniel, come on. Start attack, attack. Wait, attack, come on. Go, to lie, go, go, go. Hit, hit.